We're getting reports of somebody in a white van trying to snatch up young girls for human trafficking and for selling body parts, I'm told. So we have to really be careful because there's so much evil going on, not just in the city of Baltimore, but around the country.
Asked if he heard that from Baltimore police, Mayor Jack Young said,
"No, citizens are. It's all over Facebook. And that's something that our police officers are aware of because, you know, it's been reported."
We called BPD. A spokesman for the police department tells me they're aware of posts on social media, but they don't have any reports of actual incidents. Then we called the mayor's office. A spokesman says Young was making a general comment and not talking about a specific incident. The mayor offered this advice to citizens during the interview.
Don't park near a white van. Make sure that you look at your surroundings. And make sure you keep your cell phone in case somebody try to abduct you, and call 911 right away.
While it's important that we do raise awareness of human trafficking, I would note that that rarely are people snatched off the, you know, as you may see in film or may see on social media.
City Councilman Christopher Burnett is co-chair of the Baltimore City Human Trafficking Collaborative.
Traffickers typically use coercive tactics, whether that be through relationships or drugs or resources like housing. They prey on the vulnerabilities of victims.
The Human Trafficking Collaborative is holding a forum to educate the community on ways to identify signs of human trafficking. It'll be held on Wednesday at the Faith Center for Community Wellness and Advancement at 6 p.m. That event is free and it is open to the public. We're live tonight from City Hall. Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.